Master's Leaderboard is sponsored by Webster Bank, here to help your plans move forward at your pace.
Round two of the Masters in the books, almost, because yesterday's round was delayed by rain. 44 golfers didn't finish. Today's round two was also delayed until after those players finished round one. They'll finish tomorrow morning, cut the field, and then try to catch up by tomorrow afternoon. Let's go to Augusta for round two. Here's someone who made a move up to the top of the leaderboard. Abraham Anser on the sixth hole with a chance at a birdie. He's got it, and that tied him for the lead. The defending Travelers champion, Dustin Johnson, number one in the world. Here he is on 15. He has it, birdie. He's tied for the lead, 9 under. Justin Thomas on the 18th hole. Already had 3 straight birdies. Let's make it 4. He's also tied at 9 under par. So here's the scoreboard after round two with some golfers still out, 44 of them. We have a 4-way tie for the lead. Abraham Anser, Cameron Smith, Justin Thomas, and Dustin Johnson all tied at 9 under at the top of that leaderboard. You can watch the third and final round coverage of the Masters this weekend right here on Channel 3.